with us. Let her pass. Outlander, Chief Akaro and Marshal Katalo await you within.
I hear another hunting grounds record has been broken. I'm impressed. Hikaru is right. We must fight the battles of the future, not those of the past.
The core root should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaru's throne. And Aether.
Outlander, the Chief awaits you in the arena, past the throne. Speak to the Chief when you're ready.
This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins, turned into a fighting ring.
Honor and strength.
Oh, this could be useful.
Yes. Scorpion Squad security.
Aloy. It seems you've had to move mountains to bring the Sky Clan to heel. Literally.
Katalo helped.
Yes. Takote reprimanded for all the clan to see. You both served well. But now the cool route is at hand. Some have come to compete, others to bear witness. They know Regala will come for me.
I'll do whatever it takes to hold up my end, as long as you remember yours. So what's the plan?
Katalo.
There are only two viable ways to attack the arena. Through the throne room you just passed, and by the trail on the north end. We've set up barricades at both. But if Regala means to assault the Kul Root with machines, she will have to attack by the trail.
You will join our defenders there. Hold the line, and I'll have my marshals. You will be free of my service and receive your reward. Make whatever preparations you must. Once the Kul Root begins, you must see it through.
The Grove, the arena, It's all part of the same ancient structure?
Yes. Here the land remembers the sacrifice of the Ten. Their deeds commemorated for eternity.
Sacrifice?
The visions tell us that on the ground below, they gave their lives in a fight against machines. We honored them by holding the cool root where they fell.
You called them peacekeepers, but the marshals I met at the embassy were warriors.
Warriors, yes, but more. They renounced the clan that birthed them and pledged themselves to order and peace. They enforce my law. They settle disputes and stand for Tanakh in parley with other tribes. Without them, I cannot rule.
I know where I'll be. What about you two?
I will be here with the chief, where I belong. Should the fight reach us, we will take the blood owed for our fallen.
If it comes to that, the defenses will hold.
Let's get this over with.
Good. You'll find Dekka at the north barricade with the rest of our defenders. Strike true as the Ten. I'll see you when this is done. The challengers will soon enter the arena. Join Dekka at the north barricade. You will have access to the chamber below. Challengers will soon enter the arena. Join Dekka at the North Barricade.
Don't forget your duty later. I fear for our tribe before Gala takes over. We celebrate skill and
honor. Karo must think his favorites will win the honors today.
And victory buys a place in history.
Do you have ceremonies like this in the East?
I hear one of the Sky Clan contestants has an injury.
Be bright.
him the name of the tent.
The title Marshal.
It's your hand that made this happen, Outlander.
I've got some shards riding on this.
You're watching history, Outlander.
It's clear Hikaru isn't afraid of Regala, but perhaps he should be.
My strength is...
The desert contestants look more flamboyant than skilled.
The Marshal shall stand again. It's your hand that made this happen, Outlander.
Don't let your blade win.
The Marshal shall stand again.
Mr. Kote, his thugs, of course. Fixed his ego before coming here.
My strength is yours.
Easterner.
Didn't think the Sky Commander himself would be joining us today.
If there's a chance my challengers will be facing Regala, it is only right their commander join in their fate.
Or maybe you need to save face after what happened at the Bulwark.
Careful now. Sometimes sharp wits bring out sharp spears.
I'd save my spear for Regala's troops, if I were you.
The trials at the hunting grounds are hard, but such things are not meant to be easy.
My strength is yours.
Honor and strength.
Hikaru's defenders should be at the end of this trench.
And look, we are not alone in this fight. Focus on the machines. Take them down, and Regala's forces become no different from our own.
Yes, Chaplain.
Watch each other's backs. Dismissed. Our soldiers are ready. They will defend the Kulrut from below, but from above.
Not bad. Where did you get it?
One of our squads ripped it off a fallen machine. The honor is yours. Regala may have her tricks, but you will show her our teeth.
The Kulrut is upon us! Our struggle demands new blood! New leaders! Release the quarry! Challengers, approach! All who take down a machine shall be named Marshal. Remember the Ten. Strike from the air as they did, and seize your glory.
Thank you.
do not confirm if you shot him at the Vista.
Get to the chief! Get to the chief!
The Gala went after the chief in the throne room.
This isn't finished! I'll be back with everything I have! And all who stand with Hikaru will be run red.
At attention. You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Regala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then. But I believe in you now. So leave me. And get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it. Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the Ten.
The war might have gone against Regala, but this is the battle that counts.
The Marshals are securing the arena. This way is closed, champion.
What was this place? There. That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Got it. Now to get this back to Gaia.
The visions in the grove have changed. The words of the Ten are now clear to us. Here, this must be the vision that Chief Ikaro saw years ago. All of the visions are changed, and this one just arrived.
Step back, please. The Marshals are securing the arena.
Please, Aloy. Come here. Aloy, here! Let's talk.
The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
Visions have changed.
That's the one that inspired Chief Ikaro.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Ikaro needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
Can I say no to that? Varl, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
On it.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
All right. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Might be worth checking out.